finally been registered against Giriraj Singh in the CJM court in Muzaffaranagar for his racist comments against Sonia Gandhi. That when the entire Congress workers are on the streets demanding the ouster of Giriraj Singh, even the DCW has now taken this as an opportunity to write to the Prime Minister asking for the ouster of Giriraj Singh. The latest that is being reported is that a case has been registered in the CJM court in Muzaffaranagar on the racist comments made by Giriraj Singh on Sonia Gandhi. Sonia Gandhi, on her part, has said that she does not want to react on petty issues and statements such made by the minister.
भेदभाव सभी पीड़ित किसानों को मुआवजा दे, ठीक है?
गिरिराज सिंह का जो है, गिरिराज सिंह ने जो आपके बारे में रिमार्क किया, हाउ वुड यू लाइक टू रिएक्ट?
क्या कहा उन्होंने?
वेरी रेसिस्ट रिमार्क.
अरे देखिए, मैं समझती हूँ कि इस तरह की संकीर्ण मानसिकता के लोगों जवाब देना या टिप्पणी करना बिल्कुल मुनासिब नहीं है. यही मेरा जवाब है.
आप एक खेत में गए थे सोनिया जी, और महिला से
जी,
क्या उन्होंने क्या पीड़ा बताया आपको, क्या कहा आपने?
बस कि उनके पास कुछ नहीं बचा
मैडम, अभी तक उनके खेतों
और आगे जाने के लिए ये लोग पूछते हैं, सोचते हैं कि हम क्या करें, किस तरीके से हम आगे जाएं.
मैडम, आपके द्वारा से किस प्रकार से फायदा होगा?
तो मैंने हम लोगों को समझाया, हम लोग तो सरकार में नहीं है, फिर भी हम लोग किसानों के प्रति किसानों.
My colleague Rohit Singh is on the phone line with us. He was there when this case is been registered. I want to cut across for more details there. Rohit, can you give us details who's registered this case?
This case has been registered in the CJM court in Muzaffarpur in Bihar by Sanjay Kumar. He is a local spokesperson of the Congress party in Muzaffarpur. And a short while back, he has filed this complaint, and this complaint has now been registered also. And in this complaint, three things Sanjay Kumar has mentioned: that because of this racist comment of Giriraj Singh, the women in this country have been insulted, and also the Congress party workers have also been insulted. And the third thing what he has pleaded is that relations between India and Nigeria have also suffered. So these are three points on which he has filed this complaint case, and now the CJM court has registered
You know, Rohit, before we go on, you know, and once again play that reaction of Sonia Gandhi on this issue, I want to ask you, the police has in this case which has been registered, it's been registered in the CJM court. Now, what is the next course of action after a case like this has been put forth?
Well, Priti, as of now, the CJM has not given any date when will be the next hearing of this case that will take place. But now Giriraj Singh is now in legal tangles after politically being cornered by all fronts. Yesterday we have seen that all the parties were like completely after him. They were slamming him for his racist comments. Now there is legal problems that have occurred for him. And now that this case has been registered, it's only a day or two that we will come to know that when will be the next hearing in this case. And there is the possibility that an FIR may also be registered.
So an FIR may as well be lodged now against Giriraj Singh. Do stay on with us, Rohit, because we want to cut across to the statement of Sonia Gandhi issued in the wake of nationwide protest by Congress workers on Giriraj Singh.
भेदभाव सभी पीड़ित किसानों को मुआवजा दे, ठीक है?
गिरिराज सिंह का जो है, गिरिराज सिंह ने जो आपके बारे में रिमार्क किया, हाउ वुड यू लाइक टू रिएक्ट?
क्या कहा उन्होंने?
वेरी रेसिस्ट रिमार्क.
अरे देखिए, मैं समझती हूँ कि इस तरह की संकीर्ण मानसिकता के लोगों जवाब देना या टिप्पणी करना बिल्कुल मुनासिब नहीं है. यही मेरा जवाब है.
आप एक खेत में गए थे सोनिया जी, महिला से
जी,
क्या उन्होंने क्या पीड़ा बताया आपको, क्या कहा आपने?
बस कि उनके पास कुछ नहीं बचा
मैडम, अभी तक उनके खेतों
और आगे जाने के लिए ये लोग पूछते हैं, सोचते हैं कि हम क्या करें, किस तरीके से हम आगे जाएं.
मैडम आपके द्वारा किस प्रकार से फायदा हो?
तो हम लोग ने मैंने हम लोगों को समझाया, हम लोग तो सरकार में नहीं है, फिर भी हम लोग किसानों के प्रति, किसानों के हितों, किसानों के हकों के प्रति संघर्ष कर रहे हैं और संघर्ष करेंगे।
ये मामला लोग
और लैंड जो आप तो सभी जानते हैं, लैंड एक्विजिशन के बारे में क्या आजकल क्या हो रहा है, तो मैं स्पष्ट करना चाहती हूँ कि हम
All right, Rohit Singh is on the phone line with us. Rohit, you know, quite classic, like how the Congress has always behaved, where the top leadership has kept away from making any statements while the lower rung and the cadres are going out on the streets and protesting.
Well, there has been massive protest that has been reported from various parts of the state. In fact, in Patna also, a short while back, the women Congress leaders were agitating against him. And effigies of Giriraj Singh was also burned, and they were saying that only a regret is not enough, and Narendra Modi should in fact act against this erring minister, because it is a pattern that Giriraj Singh is following of giving a series of controversial statements. And they warned that strict action must be initiated, and that action is that Narendra Modi must sack him from the Union Cabinet as soon as possible. Until that doesn't happen, they say that they will be continuing to protest Giriraj Singh.